So here we're going to graph 2 times the absolute value of x plus 2 and show the transformation. The parent graph is approximately this, just the absolute value of x. The plus 2 tells us to shift it up 2, but then the multiplying by a 2 stretches it vertically, making it a little bit skinnier. So we'll put the vertex here, and we'll just make this a skinnier graph of the absolute value.